Hello! Welcome back. So, let's see where we left off. Alright. I have a, so how do I wake up the walrus? I mean, this is Maid Village, right? Yes, that is Maid Village, and so that had to be Marin, right? So I still need over 200 more rupees for or bow. Dang, I really don't know where to go. I thought I did the right thing. But apparently I didn't, and I don't know what to do now. This is why I quit playing last session. I don't know what to do. Thank you. I don't know what to do. Marin won't teach me another song. I want to say spell. But... Oh, come on. This is frustrating. I don't get it. I really don't get it. What other song is there? I mean, that's clearly the same girl, same hairstyle. Get it. I've played you a song from her. What is your problem, people? I don't think I'd done that before, but it's gonna make a difference. Where am I gonna get flowers? One guy wants honey. One guy wants. The girl wants flowers. I don't know what the artist wants. Got the dream item, it was the ocarina. I don't get it. Oh, okay. Well, that didn't work. Here, I thought I could jump over that, but nope. So that's where the next level is. That's actually good to know. But that doesn't sound like... So I've been running around for 20 minutes with no clue. Just talked to Marin and she doesn't give me any information. Driving me crazy. Get in my way, man. I pick you up and carry you to the... See, that's confirmed to be Marin now. To pick you up and carry you to the... Thank you. I wish this game had some sort of money-making game. I could buy that bow in no time. Oh, that didn't work. I don't know what to do. Already been in there. I did that. Guess there's nothing in any of those holes. Well, this I haven't done. ₹50 isn't bad. Not what I was looking for, but I guess it's something. All right, we found a fairy. We're gonna get some honey, aren't we? I'm sure I would have to take it. All right. So I know where I'm taking this. Know exactly where I'm taking. Shut it, tech type. I have to take her with me. So how do I take her with me? Who wants a pineapple? Who wants a pineapple? You want a pineapple? No. He doesn't want a pineapple. Who wants a pineapple? You want a pineapple? Nope. You want a pineapple? No. Yeah, you still want a hibiscus. Going the wrong way, I think. I don't want to hear your whole stupid conversation again. Gonna go back to Maid Village and see if there's something there. Now that I have a pineapple, which is something. Which means after 35 minutes of play, I have actually accomplished something. I got a honeycomb and traded that for a freaking pineapple. Still short. Thank you. Oops. Mr. Rupee. Well, who wants a freaking pineapple? I don't know. There's got to be someone I haven't actually... Someone I haven't dealt with successfully yet. And then digging the water makes it tink. Maybe this jerk wants a pineapple. My goodness! Whoa! What is this? Yeah. No. If only there was a way to tackle the 4-page-long messages. But no. No. Alright, so we're actually getting somewhere. I still don't know who wants a pineapple, but at least I found this. He's very popular. Oh, those look ugly. I don't know what you are, but... More Mario enemies. Well, we're getting closer to buying a bow. Sorry, I need to mash A fighting bosses. This game doesn't believe them. Hit invincibility. Where am I? Okay. I just have to avoid the mill. See, that's all I had to do, just mash A. Alright, I've got the key for the next level. Alright, so I get, well, how long have I been playing? An hour? Not sure if I'm gonna stop now or not. Yes, thank you, Mr. Owl. Too bad I already knew exactly where I was going. Too bad I already knew exactly where I was going. It will warp twice. Yep. So I have to go. Above to drop down onto it. Okay. That's fine. Alright, this is really going to test all the items I have up until now, I see. Dang it. Okay, so how do I punch that one? Actually, what do I have? How do I get here? Okay, I have to push the one that's right above me up. Right now. I have to push the one that's above me down. And then push the one that's up right of me, right, and then push the one below it down. Okay. I don't get it. Am I coming out of the wrong side? Maybe. Aha! Got it. What? Come on, I don't want to read three lines. All right, that's 870. So it looks like it's going to be a bit more pull than actually get to level 4. He wants the plant. What's he gonna give me? Hibiscus? Go the wrong way. Oh, that's a trip back. That's what that cave was. Alright. Level 4. I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. And just play through level 4 next time. Thank you for watching. Enjoy your day whenever you're watching this.